Good morning and welcome to Radio Chikoni, broadcasting at 91.8 FM. The time this Friday morning is 11.
Reaching remote communities with education can be difficult, but thanks to interactive radio broadcasts on the local station Chikoni FM, children are being taught all kinds of lessons.
My name is Donimoya. I am 15 years old. Mendabola ujigoro, ndilaiya, baiba tulembera namba, tulabola kwa igui ya ntomwa benzuma. Amana limba tumamunima kwa kubelea kumbetu wa belega ntomwe. Nenchito yejita nebola ujigoro. Chandaga pati ujita kulemba namba. Yandati ndigawe basisi.
Nyonyo. Pamunya twabora guri ye ipara. Nyabo. Ete? Nyabo. Katulanga kuma bara kuti watwabone. Ete basa.
Ndi turaderega garden. Turalimina hijero, turaita hijero. Ani twasiga kujigoro turaiya. Kwanka twasiga kujigoro. Tunka garden kuoberega. Indi kwenye kambati kandi titwaga chisimenda mabotu ino niko haba menda mabotu ndi kwenye kambati ndiraga ndaro botu ndinya menda mabotu.
Before the solar panel was introduced here, this community suffered so much. You can imagine they would travel a distance of about 10 kilometers south and maybe 10 kilometers west to get water. This is the first project that we are having in the diocese, and from what I can see, it's a very good project, and I wish to have many more communities having such kind of a project, because it's very helpful. This helps them very much because the water that they are getting is pure, clean water. It's coming from underground. It's not exposed to any kind of germs, and you imagine that the people would be drinking that kind of water, their health is improved. Not only helping people physically, but also mentally, people are trying to change their kind of thinking. And now you can see people have changed, they've put on weight, they're looking healthy, they're smiling. It's really encouraging.